Happy Valentine's Day, my pinkies. So, as you can see that there is this white envelope on the screen, and that means it's our mystery kit unboxing video. Yay! So, this video we're unboxing the March mystery kit. Thank you for everyone who bought this kit, and I didn't expect it to sell out the day before pre-sale ended. So, thank you everyone who purchased a kit. And for those of you who wants to get their hands on this kit, I will relist it. Today's what? Tuesday. I will relist it on Wednesday, which is tomorrow. It'll be relisted in my Etsy shop and also on our website. Okay guys, here we go. I'm gonna open this up. So if you guys do not want to know what's in this kit and want to wait for your kit to arrive, I suggest you turn it off now because I am opening this baby up. For those who are new to my kit, this is how you open the envelope up. You open it from the top, take your freebies out, and let's just start with the freebies first. So firstly, you get this journaling card. It says once upon a time, and when you flip it over, it says happily ever after. I did reformat this card before. It had my inspiration wording at the back, but this time I decided to do it and that you guys could put it into your planners or your scrapbook, anywhere. So it also comes with date covers, date numbers, not covers. And this is your freebie with two sheet of ombre heart checkboxes, which correlates to each weekly kit. Oh, I don't know if you guys could hear my kids screaming in the background, but my mom's over and they always have such a fun time with grandma and they scream like crazy. Okay, back to the video. So those of you who never purchased a kit before, so this is how you open it. And when you open the envelope, there's two description boxes. So instead of putting the inspirational blurb on the journaling card, decide to print it on the envelope itself, and the one on the left side tells you how to use the monthly kit. Okay, so ta-da! Are you guys ready? Because this is your last chance, and here we go. On your left side, you have the March monthly kit, and on the right side, you have two weekly kits. So we are going to start with the March monthly kit. When I was filming this, I don't know if you guys can tell, but those are two real cupcakes at the corner. And let me tell you, it just smells so yummy, and it was so hard for me to resist. They're actually for my children for today's Valentine's treat for them. But I thought they're so pretty, I'm gonna use it as prop for my videos. So here's the monthly kit. You do get everything to cover up your monthly view, and also I usually use the freebie with it too if there's, you know, certain dates that you need to highlight. In my previous unboxing video, I usually do not show you guys the monthly setup, but this is my mock planner book, meaning that any new kits or anything that I design, I use this planner book just to make sure that everything fits right and looks good. And you could tell there was a few tweaking things I do need to tweak, but overall this is how the March monthly layout will look like. I apologize that I'm moving the planner around. I just want you guys to see the whole monthly spread, and the cupcake were just too big, so I couldn't fit the cupcakes and my planner book in one screen. Okay, now back to our mystery kit. Now we are going to go into the two weekly kits. And when you pop that open, there's always a sneak peek for next mystery kit, which is April. And as you can see, it's a little bunny. So pre-sale for April mystery kit starts on March 1st. And here are the two weekly kits. My inspiration for this month's mystery kit is fairy tales. And as you can see, the quotes on kit A here, it says, "For beauty is found within." We all know that's from, you guessed it, Beauty and the Beast. And the live action movie is coming out on March 17th, I believe, in the US. Or I think that is, I don't know, North America. I don't know, but I know it's in March. As always, the kits I am showing you is a Happy Planner Glossy. is a Happy Planner glossy kit. I do have it also in the Erin Condren version, but the kit I am showing you now is the Happy Planner gloss. I cannot speak today. Happy Planner glossy kit. Okay, I give up. Okay, so now here, this is the Mystery Weekly Kit B. As you can tell, it's a bit more princessy with the purple and the pink, and I just love this color combination together. And if you guys are new to this channel or new to my kits, you could also mix both of these kits together to make it into one huge spread if you like. The color do work well with each other, or you could make it separately. But yes, you do get a lot of stickers with the mystery kit, and you can use even spread it out within the whole month itself too. Here I'm going to zoom you guys in so you guys could get a closer look of the kit itself. I apologize if the frame is shaking. It's actually my camera that's wobbling because I just zoomed in. And that's it, my pinkies. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing video of the March Mystery Kit. I had so much fun creating it because it's just so girly. And if you do like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And once again, it'll be listed tomorrow. I'm not sure around what time, maybe noon. Happy Valentine's and happy planning. See you in my next video. Bye.